They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. City. artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Company! This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Sorry.
Be the lonely one. You are the lonely one. none. Why aren't you here? Why is it today and not then when you were warm and sweet? Why can't Mommy...
Baby and me! Baby and me!
Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Leave me alone!
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Pardon? Yes?
Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture.
to find your way to emergency access.
Keep away from my patients!
Like the sound of that! You're crawling!
little shit!
Thank you.
Free markets, free will, and free men. Your way, you slave!
Andrew Ryan asks you a
question.
everything!
Everything!
Wanders the hall. We rebuild our city and the doubters send a fly to spoil our hope. 1,000 Adam for the man or woman who pins its wings.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
This is our place! Our! Got it!
Yeah, go
got
back!
Thank you.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
I'm not finished! I'm not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery. Hands down. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebomb and toss it right back in its gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sister.
Great moon on the grave. surgical savings will happily work out an affordable payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday, should you.
Thank you.